Hello everybody, this is Daniel Rolus. Today I'll show you how to fix the people's tablets battery issue. Okay, first of all, and the most important thing, you must use a wall charger with an output of 5 volts and 2.5 ampere, because most of us try to charge the tablets, the battery tablets, with USB cable, and this thing is not okay. So try to buy something like this. You can find it all over the China sites, okay? Something like this to have in mind. Okay, next thing, because I have the PeopleS1 tablet, you must to install the latest firmware, and you can get it from here. Okay, so top notch tablets. Okay, this is the site. Yeah, can download the latest firmware, PeopleSmartS1 TNT release 3. And after you download and install this firmware, you need to calibrate your battery. So to do so, you have to download and install battery calibration. Okay, so let's calibrate. Calibration succeed. Now unplugged the power cord and our battery issue is now gone. Come on. So this is how you can fix your battery issue. Okay. Use this one is from my phone, the one I'm filming on. Okay, hope it helps. Have a good day. Goodbye.